watch out for the cameras and their electronic I-beams. If they catch sight of you, some sort of dread response is likely to occur.